But I think it's very exciting. It's very exciting for South Sudan, it's very exciting for me. I think it's an exciting idea to get the world.
Okay, so what was the inspiration behind coming to South Sudan and South Africa to Ireland?
What was the inspiration? Yeah. The goals, the football, the ideas behind the South Sudan Federation's, you know, aspirations, the strategy that they put in place. Everything just kind of, you know, it was inspiring to see the hope that the football is bringing, especially in the women's game. And so that's something I really wanted to be involved with.
So what are some of the comments that you'd like to share about the team having the attendance? How long have you been watching the national team?
I just got here basically a week ago, so I haven't actually had a cap for them, but we will have one soon.
Okay, so what are your thoughts? Like, how many years? What are some of the plans?
I think the plans is to have as many camps as we can. We have to build on the strategy that the South Sudan's football association has put in place. So I guess it's the first thing will be for us as a federation is to get a FIFA ranking, because I don't think the women's team has had a FIFA ranking. So it's an exciting time. I can't even explain how exciting it is for everybody involved in this project.
Okay, that's amazing. So what message do you have for the South Sudan youth women out there, and actually they are still to join the football team because of society's expectations or norms about them, you know, like not being part of the team and all that?
I think the message is clear from what you're seeing here, just the talent that's on display, that, you know, football is for everyone. Football is not just for men, football is not just for boys. It's for the girls, it's for the women out there. And so those of you who want to play, you know, just come down and watch, obviously. So I think it's an exciting time for South Sudan to have something like this. Just announcing the strategy, and so it's